to perform the United States National Anthem. With over 2 billion streams, Rolling Stone has hailed her as our next rising pop star. Please welcome singer-songwriter Madison Beer.
Oh, say, can you see?
Stand on guard for thee, God. guys. Best time of your life.
How close have you come to the cup?
I haven't been in the playoffs yet.
Literally about as close as you.
We haven't made playoffs yet, but I want to win the Stanley Cup so bad, so it's coming.
Not close at all. First round exit every 3 years in a row.
Just to the second round, game seven.
Unfortunately, we lost in game seven to go to the conference finals. That was a tough one there.
And lost in the conference finals.
We came 3 times really close, but none of them worked out well.
Lost in the Stanley Cup Finals. Close.
Really close.
3 wins, close.
Really close, and still after 2 or 3 years in my head, I've been 1 game away from winning the Stanley Cup.
Not close enough.
Pretty close. But close isn't good enough.
As close as it gets.
Gone all the way.
All the way.
Gotten pretty close to the cup.
I'm Stanley Cup champion. I hold the cup, drink with the cup, everything with the cup.
I've kissed the cup. It's the coolest thing in the world.
You've won one now. Is one enough?
One's never enough.
No, it's not enough. No, you always want to win more.
No, it's never enough.
Once you've won once, that's the end of the year.
I think it would be even more special go through all of these downtimes to get back there and win it again.
I need to get as many as I can before I'm out of here. I won't pour.
Voice is good.
Now everybody in the same lane again. You never know what's going to happen. Will everybody get a chance?
Action
the best in sports. And though some of the ways we cover this will be exciting and different, one thing won't change for us. Our commitment again to show you every game on all our platforms, from the very first play-in game to the presentation of this Artist Trophy to win.
The St. Louis Blues and the Stanley Cup champion.
We're tired of saying we can't wait. Now we won't have to, and neither will you. See you at Center Ice.
Is here! Toronto versus St. Louis Blues!
This is what you play for, Ray, and just moments away from game one of the Stanley Cup playoffs here.
You've slugged your way through three rounds, now you get to the finals. Every game is so momentous.
Here we go! Game one of Stanley Cup Finals!
First one to four wins takes home the cup. It starts now. We're underway. Tries to feed it across, and they fail to go take to take. Toronto's on the attack. Wicked slot shot up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. Great defensive effort with the stick. Taken by Skinner. Couldn't find the intended target. And a good use of the body to knock the puck loose. Toronto's got him along the wall. Made the stop on the play. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We're still scoreless. Nice job tying up his opponent. Steps into the offensive end. Here he is, wristed on net. Nothing doing.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. Trying to get back on the attack now. Connolly's got it in the defensive end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Tarasenko. The Blues will play it against the boards. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Gains the zone. A chance! Denies him with the blocker. What a stop by Georgiev. And too much traffic in front.
I'd be left alone. I'd be left alone.
Pass over. and he takes a shot. Great save by Georgiev. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Taken along the wall by Hintz. Here's an on-man rush. Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. Can't find his man. Toronto's got the puck at the defensive end. Moves it to Aho. And that pass goes awry. Feeds the puck to McGinn. Grimson rips it. Denies him. He got all of it. There's the horn bringing period number one to an end. Still no score in this one.
Period two.
Still no score in this one. We'll see if period number two finds ourselves a goal. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Leafs have to believe in the process that they're playing well, they're possessing the puck, and eventually they'll crack through with the game's first goal.
Tarasenko's got it along the wing. Right in front with the shot. Makes the glove stop.
Quick hands. Not only does he get a glove on it, he catches it, which is hard to do.
Puck scooped up by Riley. And now it's grabbed by Ovechkin. Takes the feed. Scooped up along the wall by Riley. That's a good heads-up play at center ice. Slides the puck ahead to Riley. Here's a short pass to Francis. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. St. Louis has possession of it now. Here they come up along the wing. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck in his chest. Scrum along the boards. Cuts into the paint. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. Sent in deep and the forwards will go to the bench. Here's a chance, and he gets a paddle on that one. Moves close to the point. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. And he regains control of the puck. Here he is from the slot. Oh, gets a paddle on it. What a stop by Anderson. Fires it into the offensive zone. St. Louis gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Hintz moves it ahead. Solid check to slow him down. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Grabbed along the boards by Aho. Here's a chance behind the net. And that's picked off in front.
Damn, these teams.
Strong defensive effort. He clearly doesn't like that.
Comrie's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it. They're going to have to look at him immediately. He's just slowly working his way to the bench, James.
Quick feed to Perry. Oh, he'd like a mulligan on that miss.
Oh, you got to get it on net, James. Yeah, the mulligan would be great because you don't need to touch the goalie here.
You never had that happen, right?
Many, many times.
Out front, turns it away. Goalie plays it up. Throws the puck. Sends it in on the attack. The Blues get a hold of the puck along the boards. Slides it across to Kempe. St. Louis plays it along the wing. Denies it in front.
Anderson's done it again. Another terrific save. And he's kept this game close.
Gobbles that puck up with his chest. And there's the whistle stopping the play.
Oh, it looked like he took a big hit there. Let's get another look at that. I think he's shaken up.
Of course, Chris Tenev keep getting hurt, man.
Still looking for our first goal.
Every time I bring him in the lineup.
Crosby wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Dunn's taking it from his own end. Moves it quickly over to McGinn. There's the end of period number two. It's been all about the goaltenders tonight as we are still scoreless.
See? No goals!
Alongside Ray Ferraro between the benches, I'm
Toronto playing well.
Period number three.
Third period is now underway, and this next goal could be a critical one. The Leafs going to work on offense. Nice poke check. St. Louis gets the puck near the boards. Sends it quickly to Tarasenko. Moving into the attacking zone. Sends it in deep. Toronto's got the puck. Sends it over to Aho. Moves it to Moore. Off target. The Blues gain control of the puck against the wall. Slides it over with pace to Riley. Big time shot block there. Trying to gain a step. He's in all alone. Oh, quick pass to Hughes. Big save by the goaltender once again.
After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second.
Feeds it on over to Connolly. Receives the pass. Here comes the pushback. Picked up along the boards by Riley.
Edmonds shakes his hand and declines this challenge. He's not interested.
Whacks it into the offensive zone. Here he is on the backhand. Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
Ovechkin's going to try and shake this off and get back into the game, but he took a heavy hit there.
More than half the period left to play. Still scoreless in this one. Good read by the winger as the
team. That's not very good news with this team.
The Blues have it now. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Wise up, lets it go. Denies him with a save. Hammers a shot. Way too much congestion blocks that.
He's doing the best he can here. He just wants to get himself off the ice as quickly as he can. Looks like he's on the limp here a little bit. Ekholm, oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
He got all of that one. The goaltender is quickly off to his bench to get the extra attacker out. And a penalty coming up as the official blows the play dead. Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Oh, let's try and get the puck.
A few seconds, James, I guess. But you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
The Blues get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
Well, James, refs. We know that you score the first goal of the game, you're going to win well over 55% of the time. So that first goal is critical. Now you've got a great chance because you're on the power play.
Here's a short pass to
no
Hughes.
Easy shots.
Good use for the body on the play. The Blues have it against the wall. Sends a pass over.
Get it out!
Denies him again!
Really sharp, never loses sight of the puck.
Good boys.
Gets it out of his own end. Quick pass over to Thomas. Now into the offensive zone from the right side.
No way!
Simply a goal, that's a goal! Third period as they get back to center.
They've worked hard for this lead, but there's still a lot of time left. I'd like to see them stay aggressive as they can.
Shot in front! And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. Picked up along the wall by Tarasenko. They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. Quick feed to Connolly. Here's a chance. Denied by the goaltender. More than half the frame has been played here. The Blues have taken a 1-0 lead. Toronto's got it in the defensive zone. No one home on that play. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Can't connect. Toronto's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Puts it in deep. Puck grabbed by Parayko. Tosses it on to Stanley.
That was coming.
Dishes it to McGinn. Here's a chance. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Feeds it down low. McGinn's taking the puck behind the net. Sends it ahead to Foligno. The Blues have a...
Can you guys shoot?
Not able to connect.
Get out there.
Handles the pass and
reach to disrupt the play. Moves it quickly over to Aho. Final minute to go here in the third.
Morgan Rielly! You see?
Your fault. I know you said shutout in your head. You broke the curve. This is in the net. That goalie's not happy with you.
Toronto's answered back here late in the third. Huge third period goal to tie things up.
They've really worked hard and deserved this spot in the game. Now we'll see at even. Do coaches really shorten their bench out and start double shifting guys?
Tough save and he handles it with ease.
Riley's been relentless this playoff season. He's among the league leaders in points, no matter how they check him.
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Toronto's got it, and they're on the attack. And makes a save. Here in the late goings of the period, you can feel the energy of this crowd. It's a tie game. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. His reflexes on display tonight. Handles the puck at the point. Quick shot. That's blocked. Moves with the puck at the corner.
Oh, he looks like he's banged up there. He's going to try and finish the shift, but he's pretty clearly not at 100%.
Excellent stick work on the play. Manages to hang on, and he comes up with it. The Blues scoop it up along the boards. Working the puck deep inside the
switch.
Own end. Good defensive stop with the poke check. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. The centers will glide into the dot. Regulation time comes to an end. That means we've got some overtime coming up.
Our next team practice will be open to the public. Admission is simply by donation. The Blues are going to have to adjust here. They will not be getting that injured player back. It's done for the night.
Puck is dropped on overtime. Let's find out if there's any heroes out there. Takes a shot, and there's the save. The Blues gain possession along the wall. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Taken along the wall by Moore. Sent into the offensive zone. St. Louis has it near the wall. With some open space at center. Here they are on the attack. Toronto's looking to break out their own end. Couldn't complete the play. Dishes it to Moore. From one point man to another. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Here's a howitzer at the net. Oh, what a stop by Georgiev.
Well positioned save, and he has the rebound over in the corner.
Too much congestion in front. And that's wide of the net. Scooped up along the wall by Skinner. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Taken by Galchenyuk. A little back and forth. They've got the defense outnumbered. To his teammate, can't connect. The Blues will play it in their own end. Good check, frees the puck up. Grabs it in his own end. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Slides the puck over and puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Levels him with the hit. Game on a stick, and he keeps it alive. What a stop. Handles the puck. Just slides the net. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Oh, he'll feel that one. Nothing doing on that. The Blues get a hold of the puck in their own end.
Echo!
And he makes a save. Comrie's stick handling in his own zone. That pass goes a little sideways. Nice pass. We got a delayed penalty coming up here as the ref's hand. from the point, and he stands tall in goal. And the play is whistled dead. Let's see what the call is made. The Blues will have to kill off 2 minutes here, charging the call.
Sometimes it just looks like a penalty. You can't even really define it. That looks like a charge.
I believe they call that blatant. Toronto's got a great opportunity.
Charging.
Two minutes. Real opportunity it is to win this game in overtime. Now that you've got the power play, I'd say to be patient, wait for the right shot, but you still have to be aggressive.
Nice feed inside the offensive zone for the boards. And that caroms right off the mask. Puck move back to the neutral zone. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it to Skinner. Takes the feed. Back to the point it goes. Denies him on the slapper.
Gorgiev's going to give his head a shake here in the stoppage, and he takes one right off the dome.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. The Blues win the draw. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Quick pass to Francis. Here's the pass. Moved out in front. There it is!
Skinner!
There it is. Final horn sounds. We are all over here with this one. Ray, simply put, huge OT win.
Pressure gets into overtime. You look for somebody to step up.
Blues win!
And the lead in the series is there.
Tonight's third star, number 44, Morgan Riley! Tonight's second star, Sebastian Aho! Tonight's first star, Jeff Skinner!
Of the American and Canadian national anthems.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the pale fight, o'er the ramparts we watched
I'll be left alone. I'll be left alone.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to Toronto, Ontario. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. The Leafs don't necessarily have the pressure on being up in this series, but how big is this game for them tonight?
Well, you have to be careful, James. The momentum you've gained, that you give it back by playing a poor one. You want to push this lead as far as you can in this series.
Centers both set to dig on in, and we are about ready to go. A critical game for both sides here, and we are underway. Hangs onto the puck. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Toronto's got the puck against the boards. St. Louis has possession of it now. Slides the pass over to Connolly. Here's a short pass to Dunn. Shot blocked in traffic. The Leafs gain possession in their own end. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Taken by Parayko. St. Louis has it in the defensive end. And he loses control of the puck. Scores! Oh, what a one-timer to bury it!
Oh, goodbye. Lewis.
That turned ugly in a hurry. That turnover just can't happen. And when it does, the goalie's not in position to make a save. It beats him up over the gloves.
Still, they're not beating Toronto like this. They're on fire now.
Puck picked up by Barry. Quick feed to Ovechkin. Takes the pass. Right in the slot. Denies him.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Big stop by the keeper.
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
Denies him.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck and he's in position again. Make the save as the goalie does here. You've got to read the play and have the reflexes to execute the save.
The Leafs have had way more chances offensively, and as a result, they're leading in this one. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. The Leafs have it against the wall. Here he is all alone, right in the open ice. Oh, what a hustle, Ray.
The defender looked like he was shot out of a cannon. He made up the extra ground to clear the puck away.
Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. Moves it quickly over to... Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here. I
That's a bad place to burp up the puck right there. And unfortunately for him, the shooter...
Told you, St. Louis. Don't mess around with Troy.
Tonight, okay. Montreal 3, Toronto nothing.
They're not even playing together.
Yes, they are.
No, they're not.
Not tonight?
No. Not for a while.
Oh.
More shots, more goals, simple as that.
Jeez. No, it's Calgary, I think.
Just textbook positioning to break up the play.
Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Anderson.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
And there's the horn, mercifully bringing this first period to an end. Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. Second period set to get underway. It was a disaster first. Here we go. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Toronto's tactics were perfect in that first period.
Scores! This is unbelievable!
It's turning into a lot of scores. Great goals for them as they gain total control of this game.
The Leafs have extended their lead, and boy, they have been dominant tonight.
Yeah, both ends of the ice, they've controlled the way this game has been played to this point.
Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. And that one stopped.
Gorgiev's really had a difficult time tonight. He's not looked comfortable. Even in warm-up, I thought he was a little bit shaky. He makes a good save there to keep his team somewhat in the game.
The Blues take it across the blue line. Breakaway! Gets in front of it. And now he moves it to Skinner. From the right side, they gain the zone. Puts it up front, takes a shot.
Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Now a quick pass to Tarasenko. Slides the puck across to Hughes.
You're so lucky.
Smart defensive play there. And the puck stopper tags.
Are you kidding? Trello trying to kill Clock as a little.
The official signaling for a penalty as play is called. Skinner's not going to like the call, but the official see tripping on the play. Played with fire, he got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the pocket. Sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down and he's got to go to the box.
And manages to clear the zone. From center they get into the attacking area. Toronto's got the puck shorthanded, and they manage to clear it. Looks to pass it to Cirelli. It's a two-on-one. A chance from the slot. Too much traffic in the lane. They move the puck out of harm's way. The Blues move to the offensive zone. Long pass across the ice. And they move the puck out of harm's way. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Quick snap, get the score!
Good effort onto the puck to get into the zone clean and then set it up and are able to cash in.
St. Louis back to center ice here in the second.
Simply put, James, they got to get more pucks to the net. They haven't generated enough chances.
And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Quick feed to Francis. Sends the pass over. Loses his balance on the play. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Comes up with the stop. Takes it in front. Save made by the goalie.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops.
And he's going after him here.
Edmonds is looking for somebody to engage in a fight with. He can't find the right guy.
The Blues send their man advantage unit out once more.
There's sometimes you need to make adjustments in game.
They've already scored
on the power play. They'll get another one right here.
Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off.
The Leafs have dominated this contest. There's another intercepted pass, and they have got this game comfortably in hand.
Blocked in traffic.
Well, they're forechecking hard here.
He scores! Putting the special in special teams tonight.
The extra work they've done, the way that they've moved some people around, has helped them cash in more than once on the power play.
The Blues have shown some life here in the second.
It's about time, James. They're down two. They've got a long way to go to claw back into this.
Malkin's one possession. Takes the feed. Gets the puck in deep. St. Louis has it near the wall. The Leafs take over on possession. Scores! Anything you can do, I can do better.
Wow, that didn't take very long, did it? They give up the one goal, but they go right back down the ice and score. That's really impressive work.
Toronto's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. Puck grab by Dunn, and he slides it quickly to Parayko. Can't catch up to the pass. That opportunity's rejected. Moves it quickly over to Malkin. They go on the attack from the left side. Right in front of the net! Scores!
Quickly, two goals in right around 90 seconds.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding.
Toronto's widened the gap yet again tonight, Ray.
How far can you widen the gap? Because they keep adding on to it. It seems like shift by shift.
Tries to the crease with the stop. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. The Blues will play from the defensive zone. Up along the wing. Moves the puck. Stopped by the goaltender. Receives the pass. Taken by Hunt. Moves it to Foligno. Moved in front, and they can't convert on the play. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. The Leafs gain possession along the wall. Here's a blast. Stick save. Just got a piece of it with that one. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Sorelli's got it across the line. Wrists one in close. Stones him in front.
He's not going to face many more high danger chances than that, but he snares that attempt.
Georgiev's moving the puck through his own zone. He says, let's get physical on that play. There's the horn, ending period number two. Might almost be a mercy rule in some ways. Third period action. Are you ready? I'm ready. Ray's ready. The players are ready. Let's go. 20 minutes to go here in regulation of what has been a very one-sided affair. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played. How do you see this thing?
The Leafs are going to be able to stretch their bench out, use four lines, and take advantage of a real comfortable lead.
Puck picked up by Aho. Carries it across the line. Grabs control of it at the point. And he rings the post!
Toronto's game tonight has been really good. I like the way they've played, and while they have the lead, James, it could be much bigger if they would have had a little more luck around the net.
Quick pass to Francis. With possession along the wall. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. The Leafs are on cruise control here in this third period, leading big. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Good hit on the play. The defenseman will go off as the puck is dumped in. St. Louis takes possession along the wall. Here's a short pass to Hintz. All alone! And he comes up with a big stop on the breakaway.
Almost like the shooter waited and waited and the opening never came.
Toronto's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Shen's won the draw. Quick feed to Perry. Sends a pass over. St. Louis walking that line. Big time defensive play. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Big play inside the defensive zone. St. Louis moves ahead with the puck. And now he angles it across. Here he is all alone. Oh, what a stop!
Oh, goaltender looks so sure as he made that stop on the breakaway.
Toronto's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. The Leafs win it in the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Malkin. Handles the puck.
Malkin's already scored. You know he wants another. Everybody's thinking offense tonight.
Jabs the puck away. St. Louis has possession of it now. Across the line from center. Slides it across. St. Louis glides the puck behind the net. Back at the point, they set it up. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Slides the puck over. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Toronto's got it in their own zone. Pushes it across to Tanev. Moves it to Aho. Here's a shot.
That's a good scoring chance too, James, but that puck's got to get on the net. He just missed.
Play continues here. Made the save on the play. St. Louis gets the puck near the boards. Looks to make a play over to Hughes. Well, he's calling him out now.
McGinn's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game. This has been a pretty tough shift for him. Banged up in the middle of it. Now he's got to hobble his way to the bench. Hopefully they'll get the door open and he can get in and get some help from the trainer.
And a puck check knocks the puck away. Toronto's on the attack. Easy peasy right there by Georgiev. Tonight, they put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Here's a short pass to Foligno. Takes a shot and makes a save. The Blues get a hold of the puck along the boards. Toronto's got control of it now here in the offensive end. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Lead it late in this third period. The Blues win it. Puck scooped up by Fault. The Blues looking against the half wall. The Leafs have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Battling for it along the boards. Can't keep a hold of the puck after that play. Takes that pass back at the point. Made the stop on that play. There's the final horn sound in putting this baby to rest. We've got ourselves a 2-0 series lead. You even start thinking sweep at this point?
Wow.
The players aren't, everybody else is, but I think they played two really good games, deserve to be up the pair that they are now.
And the good times aren't over just yet as they come back out.
Hey, this is supposed
Toronto
to be fun.
Maple Leafs are 2-0 in Stanley Cup Finals. We will see you game 4-3 in about after WWE main event live on TV. Good night from Toronto.